Dinosaurs, and now you do too. I'm Owen Grady. From my experience, I've learned the most important thing is to respect these animals, because if you don't, they won't have any trouble making you their next meal. Nice, a Carnotaurus. You can recognize this predator immediately by the horns on its head, which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.
Dr. Henry Wu. I'm a scientist. So I'm only an artist, a sculptor. My sculptures are living, breathing dinosaurs. You know, this animal's primary habitat was the ancient primordial forest that once covered this planet. It's called Dryosaurus. Before our research, there was no information on adult specimens of this dinosaur. We only had the fossilized relic juveniles. But now, that's all changed.
Oh, my God.